of some close harmony. Just let it moan till the tone sort of seems like Rufus Jackson of New Orleans. For Rufus has several sad saxophones that's busted in through your skin to the bone. I don't care whose piano down in Louisiana that you try, you'll pass it by. When you hear Jackson moan upon his saxophone, there's something in the tone that makes you feel at home. A thousand violins beneath a thousand chills, none of them smacks the tone like he attacks the tone on that saxophone. You'll stop meandering, a goose and gander swing, you'll swear no grander thing was ever known. When you are down in the mouth, oh, there's a town in the south where you'll hear Jackson moan his saxophone. A thousand violins beneath a thousand chills, none of them smacks the tone like he attacks the tone on that saxophone. When you are down in the mouth, oh, there's a town in the south where you'll hear Jackson moan his saxophone. His face out of place when he starts, you'd think he just sort of busted apart. But he was born with a horn in his hand, and he could toot it to beat the band. He couldn't get any set kind of key, but oh, that weird sort of bleared rhapsody. You'll forget all your troubles, you'll be full of bubbles like champagne. It's just the same when you hear Jackson moan upon his saxophone. There's something in the tone that makes you feel at home. A thousand violins beneath a thousand chills, none of them smacks the tone like he attacks the tone on that saxophone. You'll stop meandering, a goose and gander swing, you swear no grander thing was ever known. When you are down in the mouth, oh, there's a town in the south where you'll hear Jackson moan his saxophone. A thousand violins beneath a thousand chills, none of them smacks the tone like he attacks the tone on that saxophone. When you are down in the mouth, oh, there's a town in the south where you'll hear Jackson moan his saxophone.